Evening, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Barnhart Field for tonight's seventh grade contest between visiting Tippecanoe Valley and your host, the Rochester Zebras. Please all rise. We're playing Barnhart.
Yeah.
Kelly on the tackle, long game to drive down to the Rochester 11. Side for touchdown. Thank you. Susie had to carry on the right side for about 4 yards. And have to set him down on the 39. Rochester. All of the close right at the left field.
Hey. one on wide.
So the pass attempt for Nathan Jacobs is complete. The fourth down.
Thank you.
do it. Final score of the game, 55-38, Rock Chapter 0. Stay tuned for the 8th grade game.
Move.
Yeah.
Come on.
Let's go!
Let's go, Red Jumper!
Get it, Chandler!
Come on, Chandler!
Two centers pass the 23-7 chain lane incomplete. It will be four down.
I'm not touching it.
Taylor Johnson on the return. Tackle by. Taylor Dennis Montieri. Off with about 2 on play, the second 12.
Go, Rob Tucker!
That
was total pass interference.
So the fourth down.
Y'all didn't see the text though. She sent my unfortunately I didn't get my text. She's like, just kidding. She's like, oh my god. I said, if you feel he needs to be punished, I'm afraid of that.
I know, I said, seriously, you should have said it and he told me to tell you.
Well, I sent it like just as he was watching it. It was 5:30.
That one will take over on their own 49 yard line.
Yeah.
This is like the judge and the attorney. He could be the
Skin on the Zebra South, AJ Rose and Zach Graham. Gonna be fourth down.
Thank you.
And he put his back.
You should have had blocking from the other side. It should not have been that.
I was very sure, but I'm like, where the hell? I'm not sure who you are.
On the play, there's a touchdown signal for Wyatt, but there's a flag on the play.
Let's go, Wyatt! Let's go, Wyatt! Let's go, Wyatt! Let's go, Wyatt!
Right now,
they're getting
it. They've got
they're getting
three. Oh, no flag. No flag on the play. Away ball. Going to be a touchdown ballot.
I already did.
Do I need to stand up?
No.
Sit down. Because you're standing up with us.
Rochester! Zebras! R! S! Really? Rochester! Never mind. I'm gonna go one of those packs.
We have a saw Slaughter report from St. Louis. In game four, seventh inning, St. Louis 3, Dodgers 2.
Thank you. I think that's enough. I
First down in Rochester at the Valley 41.
What happened now? What? I don't want to teach this girl how to
do it.
Get him! Hold it!
Big loss on play. Quentin Hines and Gilbert. Back near the ball carrier. Quarterback sneak denied by the Rochester defense with 4:59 left in the first quarter. Pittsburgh Valley 6, Rochester 0.
Yes.
Domingo Santiago kicking off the rally. Number 63, Noah Swango on the return. Rochester will take over on its own 40. Ethan Hauser on the carry, pick up about 4 yards. It'll be third and four on the Rochester 46. Jacobs on the carry for about a yard. It's going to be fourth down.
Thank you.
timeout on the field. That's just a timeout with 2 minutes left on the field. Sweep around the left side, get to about 8 yards. Stop made by number 48, Blake Hughes.
Go!
Cameron Gray snuck out by Landon Kelly and Ethan Hauser. 32nd goal. Conversion good. With 6 minutes to go in the first half, Valley 14, Rochester 0.
Like the darn kid. You're fine. Nope.
House around the carry. Ross is a couple on the third. It'll be third and about 12. Pretty crazy at the pass is 10 for Nathan Jacobs to complete. Going to be fourth down. Stop me on number 62, Austin Pump.
Okay. But that's what I'm saying.
Right.
Thank you.
You can now run the target for about 12 yards. Rochester will take over on their own 38. Jacob Brown Lloyd, Scott Manley, by Harry Johnson. Pass incomplete. It'll be first down of Tippecanoe Valley with 5.8 left on the clock. Touchdown.
Hi, Lexi.
Hi, Mr. Hawes.
One of our officials made it on.
You did?
Oh, you got two.
How much did you pay?
60. The clock seems to run pretty quick.
Point conversion in the first half out of 30 Rochester 0. Sydney Hawes, please report to the concession stand. Sydney Hawes to the concession stand.
Come on, Hook, what about me? Tell Hook I need to report to the concession stand.